It was important for me to take this program at Centennial because it was the only program that I could find that actually had this kind of introduction course.
The CAMF program is great because it gives you a little bit of taste for everything, advertising and marketing, journalism, broadcasting and film. And if you're a student who doesn't really know what you want to do, but you know you want to work in the general field, it's a really good program for that.
The fact that I got to touch on every single media kind of output, I really like that. I really fell in love with not sticking to one thing yet.
It's a one-year certificate program, 8 months, two semesters. Students will learn communication skills. They will learn how to work in the communications and media fields. They'll learn a lot about modern Western digital and social media technologies, different forms that they can use them on. They learn a lot about professionalism, presentation skills, how to work with each other and how to work within the fields and the industries.
I wanted to go into broadcasting and film, as I said before, and they require a portfolio. And I have some videos that I've made before online, but I didn't have anything that would be suitable for a submission in a portfolio.
Students who attend the Foundations program and are successful are automatically filtered into the Advanced Journalism program, the Advanced Broadcast and Film program, and the Advanced Marketing and Advertising program, with their portfolio development being one of the key components to this Foundations program. It helps them in the filtering process into these other programs.